on here, and I'm clamping down with it. My chin goes on his shoulder, so I'm here to here with him, and now I'm just squeezing. I don't even have my hooks in, and I'm talking to move around, and I'm going to be able to follow the back of him. Oh. He can stand up. I'm going to be able to follow this position because my seatbelt is just that way. Okay. If I put the hooks in, that's even better. Then he's really stuck. But it's all about your knees and your seatbelt.
Do you body triangle as well?
Yeah.
I don't like body triangle.
Well, it depends on the size of your legs. Like, it's hard to do.
It's a little bit dangerous as well if the person's good at ankle locks or anything, because there is an ankle lock there.
Yeah. But I think, yeah, I mean, I know a lot of people that love the body triangle. They use it really, really well.
I find it more effective in no gi than in the gi. In the gi, I don't like the body triangle because it shuts down all of my attacks off the side. So if I have a body triangle block, now I can't turn this angle anymore. So that's my one problem with the body triangle in the gi.
For me, if I'm putting the hooks in, my hooks go.
I'm in this position, I pinch my knees together and pull my hooks in towards my back. Because your partner will always be turtling, they'll always be crunching down, egging, like this. When I pinch everything in tight, like pull my heels to my butt, stretch, it opens out, it pulls my seatbelt up higher on the neck, and it opens.